lift. I feel like I can still. Yeah, it pulls. It just pulls. It really is. It's halfway a Harley, I feel like. The feeling of riding that Super Glide and the throttle response, I mean, it just feels like quality, you know? It moves when you want it to move, and this one's no exception. It's definitely nice. But I gotta say, sometimes on the freeway, I'm going 70, 80, and it just doesn't, it feels like it's working pretty hard. It feels like it's working pretty hard. And, you know, it's not in the red or anything like that, but, I'm thinking it might have been cool to go ahead and do the 900. But, like I said, I'm no hot boy. That's not the way I ride. Like I said, I like having fun, but I just don't really know. Got a cool guy over there willing to say hello. Probably a fire department, it looks like. Yep. You know, it's funny, that's just how they look. You know, I'm just so not used to riding with a helmet now. I got, you know, I went and got all that gear because, you know, it's really the right thing to do. I don't encourage people not to wear them. But, you know, it's just one of those things where it makes you feel like your head is still inside of a car, you know. It's not as, you know, it's not, you don't feel as free. But, yeah. Figure for the sake of filming, and also too, you know, I don't know who's paying attention or who's listening or who will listen, but you know, all we could try to do is set the best examples that we can, you know. Really, no, you know, we got so many people that biker. Let's see how cool this guy is. Like I'm hearing all kinds of stuff. I like to be able to go like 45. Nobody's fucking riding my ass. I mean, that's a beautiful speed. Just to kind of soak it up and enjoy it. I'm gonna put that Atlas back on. Got the train tracks coming up here. Not too bad. Oh man. Somebody was burning out a little bit. Where's the other set though? That's what's weird to me. Met around here seem pretty nice. You know, you get to some of these areas and you know, you don't feel like you belong a lot of times, but you know, I think generally people are they're pretty good. Always look both ways. Here. Got a bike for sale, huh? strip. Pretty neat though.
Ooh.
I should be staying on the road rather than looking at bikes I'm not gonna buy and fix up. But yeah, it's nice. It's a nice little cruise. I'd love to be one of the people that live on this block here. It's very nice. Maybe one day. Perhaps one day, me and my lady will have a nice place to live. That's a weird house to look too, but oh, it goes back. Okay, I was gonna say, that's kind of small for out here. Seems like it anyway. I suppose that Atlas would work out a little nicer on more level areas, especially like a freeway kind of ride. Definitely will come in handy on a long old rustic road. I really should be finding all these rustic roads and going down. That's what I'd like to do. Get a group together and we'll all start finding all these rustic roads and make some trips out there. I know Holy Hill's got a bunch. Ottawa Lake, here we go. Watervale. So I was just over here for work, had to take this way. There was a whole bunch of gravel on the road. I could already see some, yeah. And you know, like I said, you just want to be careful. I feel like that road rash is, it doesn't look like it's any fun. It's happened to me on bicycles. But, I mean, you could imagine how much worse it would be on a motorcycle when you're going 40. Beautiful area, right? We got some pine trees out here. Not sure what those are. I'd like to do that too. Be able to just know what a tree is by the leaf or the bark or something. That'd be pretty cool. Got some horse trails over here. Scuppernong. I wonder what that is. See that? We've got a lot of Native American names out here, but that sounds like that might have been more like Nordic or something. That's what I'm thinking. Got a historical building here. What do we got? Stock Family Field Yard Barn, huh? Pretty neat. We are almost to where we want to be. Interested to see if this audio came through. Not waiting. Shoulda probably. You don't want to throw people off. Hello, could I get a pass or whatever?
Pass?
Yeah, I want it for like the whole year though.
I got you. You have Wisconsin plates on your bike?
Yeah.
All right, it'll be at $28 for the whole year.
All right.
All right, thank you.
That should do it. Alright. We're gonna ride off. I just can't wait to be done. I can get my little e-cigarette out. Oh yeah, I just like riding way better without gloves on, you know? Like I said, I wanna try to set examples and, you know, obviously if I fall, that would not be awesome at all. I'm trying to think. Is this where I wanna be? I don't think so. Yeah, I don't know. But here's this. Yeah, I don't think this is where me lady parked. I don't think that's where me lady parked. Yeah, I think we're over here. RAV4, woo, found her. Let's see if I can whip this. Oh man, look at it. We got a chipmunk just hanging out, staring straight up. Is that a chipmunk? He looked like he had a little bit more, like he might have had a little bit more going on than just a normal old chipmunk. That's her. All right. We made it.